So he says this award is given by the Chen village government and also the Chen Taijiquan, Chen Family Taijiquan Association.
This flag in China and the world only 20.
So he said this award in China and the rest of the world, it is only given to 20 people.
它是奖励那些对陈氏太极拳的继承和传播做出贡献的人。So
it is given to people who have good knowledge of Taijiquan and also have the ability to spread out Taijiquan. So this award is given by Chen Bing Taiji Academy headquarters. So this award, within the past 10 years of all the coaches, all the teachers, within the past 10 years, he has only given to 50 people, 50 teachers. And he is one of the 50 teachers awarded this award.
是我们每年会评选出五名这样的优秀教练，每十年一共是50名。So
every year they select 5 people for this award. So in 10 years, that's 50 people.
我希望下次我们中间能有access。He
says he hopes that in the future one of us can also obtain this excellent teacher award. So he says that around the world there are about 300 different masters of Chen village Taijiquan, And every spring festival, all of these different masters go to Chen Village to compete against each other.
那么从去年开始呢，除了陈家沟的村民、老百姓，他们可以参加这个比赛之外，然后就是陈氏太极拳的国外的弟子也可以参加这个比赛，所以这是白承哲去参加这个比赛获得的陈氏太极拳双剑第一名。
So he said that this year, I think it's this year, was the first year that not only Chen Village people competed against each other, but they also invited people from around all the disciples, Chen family disciples from around the world, to also participate in this Chen Village competition. And they all competed against each other, and Shifu was able to attain first place for double straight sword.
Stefanos Kafatos. Stefanos is now a certified primary teacher in the standard of Chen Bing Taiji Academy USA. Jill Fox is now a certified primary teacher in the standard of Chen Bing Taiji Academy USA. Wang. This is head instructor certificate. So this bearer to a head instructor of Chen Bing Taiji Academy USA. So he's now entitled as head instructor of Chen Bing Taiji Academy USA. So please maintain our traditional practice. Always strive for the best teaching quality and spread out your art of Taijiquan to the whole world. Manfredo. You. Okay. now a head instructor of yoga, classical yoga at Chen Bing Taiji Academy, USA. Please maintain our traditional practice. Always strive for the best teaching quality and spread out your art of yoga and also Taijiquan to the whole world. Okay, let's wait for
we're all gonna wear it together.
Sure. And then get your uniform.